Now we'll move on to the detailing portion of the tutorial. Here's another list of materials that you're going to need to go get to detail your piece. You'll need a primer. I like to go with a nice neutral gray so it doesn't alter your base Master Chief green color too much. This primer I found at Arts and Crafts store, and it dries very quickly, and you can put on a base coat of paint fairly quickly after applying it. You'll need a base coat of the Master Chief green, preferably a smooth satin finish. I got this color at Walmart. Just try to get a green that is close as possible to the actual Master Chief armor color. Next, you'll need an automobile primer, a black finish. This is what you'll be doing the low lights in the piece of armor. And you'll need just any kind of metallic finish spray paint. This is what the battle marks will be made from. Now that you got your materials, grab your piece and head outside. I'll tell you how to custom paint it. Detail each armor piece in this way. The helmet is actually a completely different tutorial because there's a whole lot of extra added detail to the helmet, so please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss it. So this concludes the strengthening and detailing tutorial. There will be more tutorials coming soon.